images into Fundy Designer, you have four options. The easiest and most used option is here, the Add Photos button. Simply click on this button and it opens up your image browser. Find the hard drive, select the file in which you'd like to import your images into Fundy Designer, select and hit import. And this will import the images into the image well at the bottom of the page. Fundy Designer imports proxy files, meaning that you can disconnect your hard drive at any point, meaning you can take your Fundy Designer mobile and design your wedding album when your hard drive is not connected to your machine. But don't forget, you will need to reconnect your hard drive and resync the images before you export for proofer or export for print, but we've covered that on a separate video. The second most popular way to import your images into Fundy Designer is to drag and drop from the Finder option on Apple Mac or the Explorer in Windows. Simply select the files you wish to select, highlight them, and then drag into the image well. And this will import the images into the image well. The third most popular way to import images into Fundy Designer is by using a program such as Photo Mechanic or Adobe Bridge. Remember, Lightroom is not compatible with Fundy software because we cannot import images from Lightroom at our RAW files and the settings that Lightroom puts onto the images. So simply select the images in which you'd like to include and then drag the files into the image well and Fundy software will import the files. And again, Fundy Designer will create proxy files of the photos selected. Another popular way to import your images into Fundy Designer is by the Image Finder. This can be found at the top menu under Images and Find Images from a List. Under the Image Finder tab, you are faced with four options. You can add to the project, you can create a new project, you can copy to a new folder, or you can search your project files to find your favorites. You can also enter the project name if you are aware and remember what you have called it. To import images, select Add to Project. And then paste in the image list in which you have for your clients. Oftentimes, online galleries will export a text file or CSV file of your client's favorite images. So simply copy and paste that list into the Image Finder. Next, choose the location by selecting Browse. You can also select Search Subfolders. Image Finder will quickly find those photos and hit Next. Once Fundy Designer has found the images, click Next, hit Yes, and then Fundy Designer will import the images into the image well. And those are the four ways to import images into Fundy Designer.